how to connect your laptop to your television screen. You will need a PC or a Mac, a digital TV, a HDMI cable, a 15-pin male-to-male VGA cable, a Mini to RCA audio cable, connecting with HDMI. Plug the HDMI cable into both your TV and your computer. Then switch the input source in your TV to HDMI, connecting with VGA. Plug one end of your VGA cable into the TV and the other into your laptop. When using VGA, it is advised to switch off the power first. On your TV, change the input source to VGA or PC. If you're using a Mac, you will need a Mini DisplayPort to VGA adapter to connect to your TV. Connecting with DVI. DVI ports are only available on some laptops and TVs. Plug the DVI cable into both the TV and the laptop. If your computer doesn't have a DVI port, then you can purchase a HDMI to DVI cable to use instead. Audio. Once you have connected your laptop to your TV via a video cable, use a Mini to RCA cable from your laptop's headphone jack to your TV. You may also have to adjust some audio settings on your computer if it doesn't work straight away. Finally, on a PC, you will have to adjust your display settings in the control panel to allow for double display. A Mac should detect the TV automatically, but if it doesn't, go to your display settings in the system preferences and click Detect Displays. For more tips and advice, go to our website, broadbandchoices.co.uk.